Hey guys, Josh Nelson with the 7-Figure Agency, and I wanted to shoot a quick video on the topic of just-in-time learning instead of just-in-case learning. I'll get it up on the board here. I was talking with Michael earlier today. He's in our mastermind coaching program, and I've been talking a lot about putting out webinars, putting out content on a consistent basis, and he's kind of been struggling with the idea of getting the webinar off the ground. He buys into it in concept. He buys into it in terms of like what it will do for him. He's invested the time to make the slides, to set up his landing page, to even write some of the emails, but he just can't get it off the ground. And I was telling him, look, what you're doing here is just in case learning. Like you're kind of getting it together, you're kind of learning how to do it. Really what I want you to do is tap into the power of just in time learning. And so with just in time learning, you set a date on the calendar. February 15th at 3 p.m. And with that urgency, you get it done because you know, okay, I got to get those emails out. I got to get some people registered. And once the people are registered, I'm going to have to show up, do my webinar, and get the slides done. And so the example I used to help him kind of get with this, today I had a webinar. It was a big promoted webinar. I had over 250 people registered for it. It was going to be that same day at 2 o'clock. And I hadn't completed the slides. I had put it in the calendar. I promoted it. I had the idea of what I was going to do, but I hadn't locked it in. And so, you know, if I was waiting for my slides to be done and for me to have rehearsed it and for it to be perfect, would have never happened, right? But the fact that I had it locked in the calendar, even that same day, I knew I had enough time to get my slides together, to get prepared, and to show up and put on a great webinar. We actually had over 100 people on there live, scheduled 29 strategy sessions. It was a big win. And so that's what I want you to do. Stop doing just-in-case learning and start doing just-in-time learning in every aspect of your business, but especially as it relates to content development and webinars. So hopefully this helped. If you can commit to some just-in-time learning, post that in comments, just-in-time learning, and I look forward to talking with you again soon. Have a great night.